police are such savages. Killing a poor guy just because he had a license. You see what's happening on Facebook right now? It's a whole fucking revolution going on.
Yep. It's a damn travesty.
We need to do something to stop this. Like, the world shouldn't be like this, you know?
There is one way to solve it.
Really? And what's that?
Violence.
Are you serious right now?
Dead serious. I am sick and tired of every time a fellow black man gets gunned down by the officers, they get away with it, and we have to suffer.
Understand that you're angry. What is that gun going to do?
Justice. And this is how we're going to get justice. City Hall, we burn it down. The officers' wives and children, they be killed too, and spread their carcasses all over the lawn. So when they get home, they see how we feel.
You think violence is going to solve anything? All that's going to do is bring more violence.
And what are you supposed to be doing? Huh?
We need to go out and do a march, a peace, get everyone together, and at least talk it out.
Nigga, we've been marching for over about 400 years. You think that shit, marching in peace, is gonna work? They don't get it. Police brutality will no longer be tolerated.
We shouldn't go and kill officers and kill their wives and children, which has nothing to do with it.
That's the only way to leave a message. Do what they did to our people. Kill them. See how you sound? You sound just like them.
What kind of justice are you going to bring?
Matter of fact, I'll give you the last 50 years, for example. In the 60s, Martin Luther King, silenced. In the 70s, the Black Panthers, disbanded. In the 80s, Bob Marley, silenced. In the 90s, Tupac, silenced. In 2000s, Kanye West before he lost his mind to a whore, and now he's talking only about clothing and Yeezys. Americans have taken too much of us, and now it's time to get our justice.
All those people you mentioned never tried using violence. They used their words. See, what you're trying to do right now is Malcolm X is doing. This is what he would approve, but that's not the way. We have technology now where we can use it. Strength in numbers. If we get everyone together and we stand up for what we all believe, there will be justice.
You can go ahead and do that. I'd rather fight to live than die with no change. You do whatever you want, but I'm going to bring justice one way or another.